On a rock in the roaring waves, and there's a light in the storm guiding the lost ones home. When Neptune's rage is unleashed and waves like beasts surge on the open sea, with a salty beauty spinning the double tide, he keeps the fire burning through the darkest night and the rain. When the sea wolves howl and the keepers standing tall are men in the endless sound of the sea. The shanty of the seagulls and the dark blue agony, a lonely human soul defending the light of foe are men. With a spyglass at his eyes, for the Wellerman's sails come inside, coming in with the tide. He lights the beacon blazing bright to keep them away from the shoals. For the seaman's sake, he has got him forsaken on the weather-beaten rock in the blue. He keeps the fire burning through the darkest night and the rain. When the sea wolves howl and the keepers standing tall are a man in the endless sound of the sea. The shanty of the seagulls and the dark blue agony, a lonely human soul defending the light of foe are a man. There's no one to talk to and nothing to hear but the endless surge and the squall of the birds in the wind. From a salt-crested skull he's watching the sundown and the blood-red flood, in a second-hand scarred from work. He's holding a pipe and the grog. Demons when the squalls rage and there's no way out. The walls of Farman keep your secrets and bury the dead on the Atlantic's ground. He keeps the fire burning through the darkest night and the rain. When the sea walls howl and the keepers standing tall are men in the endless sound of the sea. The shanty of the seagulls and the dark blue agony, a lonely human soul defending the light of hope are men. He keeps the fire burning through the darkest night and the rain. When the sea wolves howl and the keepers standing tall are men. In the endless sound of the sea, the shanty of the seagulls and the dark blue agony, a lonely human soul defending the light of foe Armen.